fostering with Bristol City Council when the extraordinary happens.
Sean, thank you so much for joining me for a nice cuppa. Last time we were talking, we mentioned obviously fostering. And from what I gather, there are lots of different types of fostering.
Yes, there are.
We have short-term placements, which are can be anything from a few weeks up to around 2 years usually, and that's usually while a court process is ongoing for a child, which can then lead into a long-term placement. So that's when a child stays with the foster family until they're an adult. We also have our short breaks scheme, which is short breaks for disabled children. So those children often live at home with their families, but then come in to stay with you for a weekend to give their family a little bit of respite. And that's usually this, you have the same child sort of once a month or something like that. We also do parent and child fostering, which is when a parent and child come to stay with you.
Oh, so you'll have the mother or father?
Yes.
And
yes.
The child as well?
Yeah. And that's sort of a 12 to 16 week assessment placement. So you'll be helping with the assessment that the social worker's doing while observing and, you know, helping mum with their parenting skills. And we also do a TFCA placement, which is a therapeutic placement, which lasts for 9 to 12 months, and it's usually with children 7 to 11 years old. And we also do branch out, which is 16 to 18, 19 year olds. So those are the sort of young adults that are ready to move on to independence just about, but just need that little bit of extra support. So they'll live with you and the carer will help them.
Okay, so there are a lot of children then in Bristol currently that need fostering.
Yes, there are. So we have children from all ages, 0 to 18, children from different ethnic backgrounds that need fostering. We have children with some disabilities as well. Just children from all sorts of backgrounds really, and all different ages.